This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. There are many methods to reset audio settings in Windows computers. If you wish to know more about these methods, then please watch this video. The first method is to reset sound and volume settings for apps. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to System on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Sound. In the Sound Settings window, scroll down to Volume Mixer and click on it. On this page, click on Reset. The second method is to reset your audio drivers. Search for Device Manager in the Windows search bar. Open the application. Expand the list for Sound, Video, and Game Controllers. Right-click on the Realtek audio driver and select Uninstall Device. Tick the box associated with the attempt to remove the driver for this device. Click on Uninstall again. The third method is by restarting a few services associated with Windows Audio. Search for services in the Windows search bar. Open the application, scroll down to the Windows Audio service, right-click on the service and select Restart. Similarly, right-click on the Windows Audio Endpoint Builder service and select Restart. The fourth method is to reset system sounds to default sounds. Search for Change System Sounds in the Windows search bar. Click on the option which appears to open it. Change the sound scheme to Windows Default. Click on Apply and then click on OK to save the settings. The last method is through the Control Panel. Search for Control Panel in the Windows search bar and open the application. Change the view by type to large icons. Click on Sound. Right-click on the active audio output device. Select Properties from the menu. Go to the Advanced tab. Click on Restore Defaults. Finally, click on Apply and then on OK to save the settings. We hope these methods were helpful to you. Please let us know in the comments section. Thank you for watching the video and have a nice day.